This is Innovledia.
Hello and welcome back. In this video, I'm going to show you how to duplicate and mirror objects in Maya. Alright? Now, there are at least three ways to duplicate objects in Maya. The easiest way is to select an object and press Ctrl plus D on your keyboard. Once the object has been duplicated, you can move it out of the source object. In case you don't remember the shortcut, you can go to Edit menu and find all the options for duplicate here. Alright? The next way to duplicate is to duplicate objects along with some kind of transformation. If you select an object and press Ctrl plus D to duplicate it, then move it out in a certain direction and then press Shift plus D, this will duplicate the object along with the transformation that we just did as soon as we duplicated the object for the first time. We use this duplicating method to create repeating objects in our scene. We just have to press Shift plus D over and over again. To keep duplicating the object along with the transformation added on top of the previous transformation. Alright? The last way to duplicate objects in Maya is a very special one. And hence it has the name Duplicate Special. There are many ways to use this method of duplicating objects. Like, if I select this object and then go to Edit menu, click on this box icon for Duplicate Special, this will bring up its options. Here, you will find not one, but many transformation attributes using which you can create multiple copies of the same object along with more than one transformation. I can type in here the number of copies to be 8 and rotate each of them by 45 degrees along Y direction. Now, once you are done with entering the required values, you can click on Apply or Duplicate Special. This will duplicate the object up to 8 times, each rotated by 45 degrees along Y direction. Now, there is another form of duplicating objects which is called cloning. To clone objects, you have to select the object, then go to Edit menu, and then click on this box icon for Duplicate Special. Here, within the options, you have to change this geometry type from copy to instance. And then, keeping the rest as same, you can click on Duplicate Special. This will create 8 clones of the selected object. Now, clones behave little differently than duplicates. They are connected versions of the source object. If I do anything on any of them, all of them will be affected. Which means, anything you do to the source object or any of them will affect the rest. You can see how beautifully they are connected to one another. Alright? Now, coming to mirror, we generally mirror an object when you need an exact copy but in the opposite direction. It is much like flipping an object along with duplicating. To mirror an object, first we have to select the object. Then go to Mesh and click on this box icon for mirror to bring up its options. Here, one thing you have to remember is this, that you have to position the object properly in the 3D space. Because you can mirror an object across an axis. So you have to choose between X, Y or Z axis in order to mirror the object across that axis. Here, I am going to mirror this object across X axis. So I am going to select X axis and click on Apply. This will mirror the object across X axis. And both of them will be a combined object if you don't uncheck this box for combine with original. This combining feature is actually meant for mirroring and combining two halves of the same object. Like, if I delete half of this object, and then extrude one of its faces, and then snap it to the central axis line, and then keeping it selected, just go to these options for mirror and click on this checkbox for combine with original. Then click on Apply to mirror. This will mirror the original hub to the other side of the axis and also merge both of them vertex by vertex to create one single object. Alright? This is useful especially when you have an object that has to be identical on either side. And so you model only one side of the object, add all the details, and simply mirror the other half. Examples are like human head, human body, car, airplane, and so on, where the left side of the body is similar to its right side. So, this is how we can duplicate and mirror objects in Maya. See you in the next video.